What a turnout. Damn, there's a lot of AMGs here right now. Some Porsche is pulling up too. We are at Mercedes-Benz Umschlange for the AMG run. So this run is gonna be from Mercedes-Benz, then we're gonna stop up the lagoon, and then it finishes at On the Water Void, I think so. I keep forgetting the name, but it's by Ushaka. Yeah, a lot of angry V8s. And a good summer's day. Bit. So we have an A45, we have a C63, which I'm rolling in for the run. We have a Luma, which has 800 horsepower and a carbon hood. We have an A45S, an SL63, which looks very nice. We have another A45S. We have a G-Wagon, but it's Brabus, very mean looking. And then we got two C63s. Got an A45. C63, yeah, the list just goes on. And another A45, and over here we got, of course, another C63, two Porsches, and there's a Porsche somewhere at the end over there. Here's just a front view of all the cars. Like I said, we have a bunch of C63s. I think one of these are a C43, but I can't really tell. Here's the A45, like I said, the C63, which I'm rolling in. It's a 507 edition. Here's the Luma with a carbon hood, A45S, an SL63, which looks really nice, don't see these often. Another A45S. We got the G-Wagon, it's Brabus, and then a beautiful color on this Mercedes. So I think most of the AMGs are here, and I think the run is going to start pretty soon. Off we go. Lawrence and some rapping right now. Jeez. Insane ride in the C63. Now we're parking off, chilling for a bit. Here's another look at all the cars. I've already gone through all of them, but just in a different setting. Looking very mean, we all park sideways. We as in not me. I don't own an AMG, unfortunately, but maybe in the future. Snap. That car was not part of the meet, but I think you might be joining. An amazing AMG GT Black Series. This thing came practically out of nowhere. Did not expect this thing to be on the run. But an incredible spec indeed. Snap. If you feel it's me, if you I'm the one. We are right outside On Point Waterfront, and you know what? I'm not gonna add any music over these clips. I'm just gonna hopefully hit the V8 sync for themselves. like slightly reversed. Finally reached the end destination. All the cars are parking up. Very nice, very nice. Most of the cars starting to leave. Thank you for watching this video. If you did enjoy, please like and subscribe. Follow me on TikTok if you aren't already. I'm sure most of you already follow me on TikTok. And I'll catch you in the next one. I'm gonna try post weekly. So let's see how that goes. Maybe I will, maybe I won't, who knows. If this video does good, then I'll definitely persuade me to post weekly. So yeah.